Mridanga Saireshwari Temple is a Hindu temple located in Murukkunna, Kannur district, Kerala, India. It is one among the 108 Durga temples of ancient Kerala, believed to have been installed by Parshuram, the 6th avatar of Lord Vishnu. The main deity, Mridanga Saireshwari, is a four-armed Durga holding conch and discus in the two hands pointed upwards, blessing her devotees with the front right hand and placing her front left hand on her waist. The three principal forms of Durga worshipped in Hinduism are Mahadurga, Chandika and Aparajita. Of these, Chandika has two forms called Chandi, who is of the combined power and form of Saraswati, Lakshmi and Parvati, and of Chamunda, who is an esoteric aspect of Chandi, created by the goddess for killing demons Chanda and Munda. Mahadurga has three forms, Ugrachanda, Bhadrakali and Katyayani. Bhadrakali Durga is also worshipped in the form of her nine epithets called Navadurga. The main deity in this temple is Durga, who is also called Miruvil Bhagavati, in a separate sanctum prohibited to public. Miruvil Bhagavati exists as Chandi and Chamunda in this temple. Miruvil Bhagavati exhibits herself as Saraswati, also called Mridanga Saireshwari, in this temple Sri Kovil, with a predominant power of knowledge, giving blessings of skill or siddhi in arts, and as Chamunda, also called Porkali, outside the main temple complex. Miruvil Bhagavati as Mridanga Saireshwari in this temple acts as the patron of music, arts and all kinds of knowledge. I hope you liked this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.